Julia found me on the threshold of death, and in the darkness there, a flame of vengeance began to burn.
How did I even survive that? Vengeance. My favorite thing.
I healed, and yet the scars of betrayal burned in my chest and gut. My father begged me not to go after Matteo, but all I heard was my anger. Only Matteo's blood could bring me peace. I was young and knew nothing.
No, this is the right
like
thing.
Like a rat, Matteo had taken refuge at the German coastal fort, while in Pazzano, mothers wept for their dead sons, men we had known since childhood.
It's okay. I hear them in my left ear. What the hell were they doing? Camping?
Stealth. Patience gave way to anger as I cut through the Germans to reach Matteo.
Oh, you were dying, okay. I'm not disturbing. I like this place. This dude is just flying here constantly. Oh, this seems fun. Yeah, I take this. Oh yeah, way more stable to shoot. Yeah, he doesn't care. Perfect headshot through all the cortexes. Now that's nice. Oh, what the? Where did he went? Yeah, that's not a cover, dude. Crouching. Oh my god. Think we're fine? I have to hold this weapon, because I'm gonna lose it. Do that. Okay. Damn it. I wanted to be sneaky. Oh, that was nice. Another one. Oh, okay.
I had fought my way inside. Now all that remained was to find Matteo and take my revenge.
Sweet revenge. That's what we should do. Fuck people up. Well, it's not like sniper rifle will help here, so sorry, dude. Are you on a break?
With cold fury, I pinned them down, offering no escape or mercy.
Oh, I was dying. Oh no. Hello? You know, okay, I can be biased or whatever, but that was the most bullshit thing I've ever seen in this game. This is just impossible. Matteo. I need a save point. You ready for someone? Oh, I saw that. Yeah, and he saw me. Wait, what? We good? No, the music's still on. Yeah, that's a good indication, just following the music, how it changes, if there's combat or not. This is a labyrinth. Damn it. Oh wow. Okay. They were actually here. I would never find them. I thought it's in the other direction. Wow, really? This is so anticlimactic.